great to be here in Assen. A circuit steeped in history, steeped in tradition, and a circuit which has become Pekka Bagnaia's backyard. The only track on the Grand Prix calendar where he's won in all three classes. Lights out, and we are racing in MotoGP here in Assen. And just as he did in the sprint yesterday, Bagnaia has nailed the start of the factory Ducati, just where he wanted to be. The perfect first lap then for the world champion. His advantage over half a second. The only ride on that lap one that was in the 37s and comfortably in the 137s. The world champion delivering another exhibition here in Assen. This will be his sixth Dutch TT podium. All of them have been victories. Incredible. The impressive thing to watch is he's just making it look so easy. Reigning world champion Pekka Bagnaia, who has reigned supreme once again here in Assen. It's more Dutch delight, it's more Dutch dominance for Pekka Bagnaia as he wins the Dutch TT in 2024. Of course, it does mean now as well in terms of Ducati race winners in MotoGP history. Bagnaia's 23rd sees him tie with Australian legend Casey Stoner.
The 21-year-old Australian has won the Qatar Grand Prix. His first victory in MotoGP.
Bagnaia is a MotoGP winner for Ducati. First victory in MotoGP. Perfect Pecco here in Motorland Aragon.
Casey Stoner takes his second victory of the season.
It's back-to-back wins for the Ducati team and Pecco Bagnaia.
It's another dream day for Ducati. Casey Stoner celebrates his third win.
Bagnaia was impeccable in Portimao.
Salute Casey Stoner.
Pecco Bagnaia.
And Ducati.
What a season it's been for Casey Stoner. He becomes the first rider ever to win 125, 250 and MotoGP races here at Sepang.
Pekka Bagnaia wins an absolute thriller here in Misano. He's the first man in Ducati history to win four in a row.
Numero uno. The world champion is back on course. Casey Stoner wins the British Grand Prix here at Donington Park.
Pekka Bagnaia showing just why he's the reigning world champion. Bagnaia wins the Grand Prix of Portugal.
What an important race victory for the 22-year-old Australian.
Win number 13 then in the Premier Class for Pekka Bagnaia.
His first ever victory at the home of Ducati.
Pekka Bagnaia, he does complete the home hat-trick.
Casey Stoner has won a fourth consecutive race of the Australian Grand Prix.
Congratulations to Pekka Bagnaia. He has matched Casey Stoner's record of 23 victories with the Ducati.
It's great to know, but honestly, it's something that you look more when you stop your career. During your career, you just want to have more and more and more. We have to say that Casey did it in less years, so the percent of his victory was much higher, but it's always good to be close to this kind of legend.
23 MotoGP wins now ties him with Casey Stoner as the most successful Ducati rider in history.
If you can't get enough MotoGP, click here to subscribe.